Brand new details right now on this morning's deadly crash in Trumbull County. The victim is now identified as 28-year-old Demetrius Norred of Youngstown. According to the Ohio State Highway Patrol, Norred was speeding on Route 11. We're told he got off the Ridge Road exit still speeding. Troopers say he then lost control, went airborne, and was thrown from the vehicle. Drivers, we are also told Ridge Road in Johnston Township is now reopened to traffic.